Avery Slyker, and I'm the Director of Youth Programs with the YWCA of Tampa Bay. And I'd like to thank you all for being here for our Turn Beauty Inside Out Girls Summit. Turn Beauty Inside Out is about celebrating being a girl and being a young woman and teaching them how to become media savvy and learn about how to be a healthy, positive young woman in the media. So thank you so very much for all the support that you've given to us and the YWCA's mission to empower women and eliminate racism. We thank you.
Hello, my name is Karen Sierra. I'm the contract manager from the Juvenile Welfare Board, and I'm so glad to be able to be here today to participate. And I just enjoy all activities that empower young girls and women.
For grown-looking girls who's only 10, the ones who watch videos and do what they see, as cute as can be, up in the club with fake ID. Careful, before you meet a man with HIV, you can host a TV like Oprah Winfrey, whatever you decide.
Everybody that in this room today is going to get an experience to learn how to DJ. He's brought his equipment with him, and he's going to teach how to spin. So, we also have the American Stage Theater with us today, and they are going to talk about song lyrics and what it is that musicians and songwriters are trying to say to you, and then you will get the opportunity to write your own song that matters to you and can help empower you as a young woman. And last but not least, we have the Soulful Arts Dance Academy with us today. And we have their hip-hop dance instructor, Mouse, with us, and he is going to talk to you and teach you a little bit about what it's really like to be a hip-hop dancer. Then we have a performance this afternoon by the Soulful Art Dance Academy, so you can check it out and see what it's like. You'll get to see the dancers, and they'll even stick around and talk for a little bit with you. And we have a special Soulful Art treat at the end of the day, which you'll all hear about later this afternoon. We have closing remarks today from Commissioner Ken Welsh. He's going to come and he's going to talk to you about a dance perspective about the music industry. And then our closing thoughts are going to be with Ms. Donna Welsh, Commissioner Welsh's wife, and she is going to challenge each and every one of you in this room to become a diva in action. So that's about the day. Now I'm going to talk to you about some housekeeping items, some things that you'll need to know about just throughout the day, just so that you know where to go to ask. And there's been one room change.
to finish learning how to make clothes, and then I'm going to go back to college.
You gotta really have a charity to think of songs like this, because words can.
So hit up the radio station 957, you go to 923. You know what?
Orlando.
Yeah, he's a DJ. But what he does is he's occupied or something to do. I'm an electrician by day. I have a day job too. And with that, you know, you just keep doing, find a dream and chase it.
Now, are you working there or are you interning?
Actually, I get a paycheck. It's like a part-time job. You can start off, there's plenty of people that start off as interns and then end up getting a job in radio. And the degree that you would head towards for radio is communications. Like Charlotte was saying, in college, communications is a degree. And you learn all about broadcasting. Like all the airwaves, every time you turn the radio on, that's governed by something. You can't just play anything on the radio because you don't want to offend anybody. So it's like, it's a big system. And the DJs are part of that. And like they just changed, it was $25,000 every cuss word that went over the radio that you get fined. When that's $250,000, it's $250,000 for one cuss word. So you don't want to be a DJ and put on the wrong record and shut down a whole radio station because you played the wrong word. You know, you gotta have a lot of control and a lot of sense about what you're doing.
Oh yeah.
You know, bad words.
Whatever you can't say in front of
your
mom.
Right?
Curse though.
No, they don't.
Well, they don't curse.
You cross the
line. There's a few cuss words.
They said B word. How can
yeah.
I can do that on a living talk show? That's all you was talking about.
Yeah.
Talk about your name,
but like. Like if I said, what's your name?
Ariana.
What's your last name?
Echoes.
So if I say Ariana Echoes, you know, and I started talking about her, I just picked her, you know. That's right. You can't do that on the radio. You really can't. Now they'll be very general about
talking
about
people.
They even have some people calling in talking about other people.
Right. But they never really use a first and last
Wait,
name.
They throw people to the dog. Now what you talking about, how they call in and
Thank you. this side is swipe. 5, 6, 7, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and.
That was it.
Let's go.
I most like is the soundtrack from Over the Hedge, the movie.
Oh, okay.
So, I mean, some of them, the ones that look like this,
for the people that are like, a demo is like would be somebody that hasn't been known yet. And ads are people that you already know with new singles out. And they want us to listen to those. So they're called ads for people that's already in the industry.
But what they did was they just broadcasted 24 hours a day with music. And they gave you a couple years back. And you was jamming, oh man, I remember that song. And that's what they did to start before they even hired the program director, the general manager, the DJs. They had a DJ come from, it was a big corporation. So they had somebody come in from there and get some DJs to make some mixes. And they did just play those rotation.
And got it.
So
they
really
just hired
somebody wanted to start with them in their channel because the Bay Area has 98.7. And that was it. So if you want some competition.
If you do a morning show, those are DJs. The other kind of DJ are the ones that go to your school dances, to the club, who mix music. They don't usually talk, they just do music. That's another kind of DJ. So I don't know either one, but I'm gonna say there's a difference.
I go to Perkins.
We go to Oak Grove.
You're not searching.
Hopefully, if I stay at it and I get motivated enough and I keep my initiative, I'll end up being at all your schools at one point in time.
You write it, I'm doing it.
utensil.
I'll write it if you tell me what you want
to
write.
I don't got nothing to say about it.
Best, I'm going to tell you how. Put your hand in the air and take the vow. I know I can.
I know I can.
Be what I want to be.
Be what I want to be.
If I work hard at it.
If I work hard at it.
I'll be where I want to be.
Done movies.